there's some butterflies out there. Definitely, if you can see that, especially defensive movement, they're trying to get back there too quickly. They just kind of fell down, get the brakes about it, play some football. Here we go, there's the snap. The kick is up, it's short, and it goes to the left. The kicker is made down fast from Michael Lopez and Jason Cook. Let's start this ball game off here today in six-man the state football championship. Win Harold 6, George nothing, 8:06 to go in the first quarter. And George should have their first opportunity to touch the ball. There's an outside kick. It's called inside the 30, and that has been recovered by Win Harold. It has been an onside kick that the North Longhorns let go by the 30-yard line in hopes of it going out of bounds, Brent. Been recovered by Win Harold. Unbelievable. You can see it right off the bat what they were going to do. Gordon left the ball behind them, didn't really go through the ball quick enough. They had a play catch-up game, and now the Longhorns are going to have to tip it back against the wall. No way to make the same right there.
My goodness, what a chain of events here early in the first quarter. Win Harold's going to get the football first and 15. And the ball is at the Gordon 25-yard line from the spread formation. Quarterback, Justin Strachner, has the ball. He finds off one, and that pump to deep downfield. It's caught! It's caught for a touchdown! Unbelievable! Oh, my gosh! The Longhorns had a shot at him at about the 30. He avoided that and tossed the ball deep into the end zone. And Dockery comes up with it. There was good coverage in the end zone by Joe Costia, but the pass was absolutely perfect. And this is a very unfamiliar situation for the Gordon Longhorns.
There he is. That's going to play a big part right here. Gordon would get out of this hole. There's the snap, the kick, the extra point attempt. Again, it's Wyatt Byers.
That may be a good omen, let's say, for the Gordon Longhorns. But Win Harold has been unable to convert on either of their extra point attempts thus far.
So our new score, with just 7:56 to go in the first quarter, is now Will Harold 12.
And Gordon nothing. Brent, let's keep it right here. One of the interesting things we've been watching for just the last few minutes, there's the wind trying to change direction here. We've had a southerly breeze up until game time. It looks now difficult to tell in a bowl situation, of course, where the wind's swirling, but it looks like that wind may be switching around to a westerly direction, eventually to a northerly component. So we'll follow that as the game goes on.
Here's another onside kick by Win Harold. This time it's recovered by Gordon inside their own territory at about the 39-yard line. Jim Costia picked that up right at the 39-yard line. Nice heads-up move for Gordon. And again, the lineup of the onside kick formation, totally confusing there. The Gordon Longhorns, but that time, hey, did a great job of picking it up. Gordon has some fantastic safety. That's what he put on that very first line to make sure the onside is in line again.
Well, now this Protestant Gordon crowd is ready to see some offensive action from their side of the field. As Costia brings him in up to the line of scrimmage, the side formation, side toward the backfield. Costia going to throw it over the long after the receiver Chamberlain at the 25-yard line. Just overthrown. Looks like Chamberlain may have had some problems getting on the line of scrimmage, and that's what these Gordon crowd feels now. We have a huge contingent from the city of Gordon. I don't know who they left finding the store in Gordon, Texas, for that matter, in the Herald. But in any case, just about everybody is here. We have a great crowd here at the Mustang Bowl. Some people were making fun of us earlier for broadcasting Gordon. We know we have a lot of fans that are Gordon fans back in Mineral Wells and Wednesday everywhere else.
Second and 15, there's a pitch back to sideline. He changes direction, but it's onside.